Blamin' J2, thank you for following. It was about 9 minutes ago, but thank you.
We're relocating. Come on. Ready to move. Make good your weapons. Storm and hold that ground.
Yeah, I think we're gonna go this way.
Good and ready. This is what we're trained for.
Go full risk. What risk? Okay, so he's gone.
Point out. Forward march.
On spam.
Ready for action.
Ready to move. Make
fine.
We're ready to move. Go ahead, displace.
Enemy is alerted to our presence.
Cruise, keep the RPM up. I don't want to get stuck. I'm ready.
Quickly!
Watch for counterattack.
Be ready to repel.
Cooper, do not engage unless fired upon.
I'm ready. Go.
Haftrag has been permanently established as a static post.
Taking fire! Red squad, forward! Break contact! Break talk!
Stop! Await orders.
Follow me. They're heading out.
Target captured.
Your enemy contact. Halt!
Bottler Captain Morgan and a blizzard. Oh, and a blizzard. Of course, yeah, you said you were in a blizzard. That seems crazy to me.
Oh.
Well, we've held the double fuel for a while, which is really good. It's like the important
heavy machine
thing, I think.
Gun team, ready for battle.
Don't have to worry about these guys trying to get in the building. How bugged. Why are you sitting there? Oh my god. Why did he just sit there? You just gotta wonder. Really? Had a quick distraction, I think.
Displaced to that location.
Not engaged on the
Top-track is in action. Standing by for setting of command post.
Oh.
We've lost a squad of infantry.
Ooh. Inu. Inu. Click that squad away. Click that squad away.
Battle damage estimates show the enemy at 300 points.
Land ceasefire! Displace!
Point out! Forward march! Remember, identify what should.
Necrox, thank you very much for following the channel.
Orders complete. Folks, grenadiers
are not engaged unless fired upon. Going, looks like he's up there. Are these Dishkas? No, they're not.
On me! Let's go!
Yes.
Crew, stand ready! Schnell! That territory needs to be secured.
Ready to move! Make a
move! Lay footings for Panzer HQ here.
Attacking it!
Nice couple of squad wipes there. Sergeant Mustafa, thank you for following. I don't know why, I just feel really unsure about going here.
Prepare a weapon for move. Break it down. We are displacing.
This map, I kind of like this map in a weird way, if I'm honest. Like, I think it's, oh, he's gonna have demos again, isn't he?
Ready for action!
I might get another one of these just because of that demo. Oh!
Main gun destroyed!
Oh, I thought
main
I was driving off. It genuinely just fucked.
Right.
That's alright. Well above its life expectancy. This map just instantly seems to favour Special Operations Doctrine, I think.
Bomb.
Can you elaborate why you favour Spec Ops? Just because I think on a map like this you want to have a lot of infantry so that you can handle all of the stuff that's going on in the centre. And at 10 CP you get the Panther, which is just great on this map, especially if it's the Command Panther. Absolutely great unit. I still think there's like a demo here. I don't know why, I just have a little bit of a feeling about it. And anytime you see stuff like this with the sandbags, I think there's usually a bit of a...
The enemy now have 200 points.
All right, men. We are crossing enemy territory.
Squad numbers back and forth.
Command level capabilities ready for deployment.
I know what I want.
Command abilities ready. Artillery batteries are armed and ready to fire. Panther, ready for action.
It's time for action. Driver, let's go. Bashiva.
Target secure.
Send your order! Move! Go!
This is it.
Move it! Move it!
No. White Hawk, thanks for following. Thank you for resubbing. Whoop, whoop. Always loving those resubs.
Keep going, man.
Keep going. We'll get there, we'll get there. Oh, actually, no, no, no. Sweet.
Server out. Driver, advance us forward.
Point out.
Report an infantry unit lost.
Oh, what? Oh, don't die. Don't die. Live. What are you doing? What?
We have lowered the enemy to 75 points.
Infantry assault! Fire, shoot! Fire!
That move us along.
Nearly. Nearly. GG. That was a good game. That was good fun. Losing with class. We like this guy. How many kills on the Hetzer? Let's see. Finishes with 33 kills, veterancy 2. Hetzer did really well. The 4 vehicles destroyed from the Panzer IV. That was the main killer. It was like the finisher. Yeah, they did good. In fact, a lot of vehicles. Just, what, like 4 vehicles from OKW was really effective here. Don't normally get a chance to go that many as well. Nice! Nice! Endgame